I am seriously running out of material here. I haven't been much anything in music really this month. It's been busy time in the garden, so I've chosen this song because it's a song that I sing with Crumble Slim, my dad, the band I play with. So here it is. I might start that again. I never thought it would happen with me and a girl from Clapham out on the windy common. That night I ain't forgotten when she dialed out the passions with some or other rations. I said, "You are a lady." Perhaps she said, "I maybe." Into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing, the railway arms went missing, cause love had got us hooked up, and all our time it took up. I got a job with Stanley, he said I'd come in handy. He started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours, bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, through weather, brass and bitter. I put away a tenner each week to make it better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the tally. Spent evenings by the fire with little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took her rather nifty down to an incubator, where 30 minutes later she gave birth to a daughter within a year of Walker. She looked just like her mother, if there could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me with my drinking, became a proper stinging. The devil came and took me from Barter Street to Bookie. No more nights by the telly, no more nights nappy smelly. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. I'd beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I'm really up the junction. Thank you.